Manatee County is one of the counties below 50%, and tonight one of their commissioners is asking for a pop-up location to fix it. That ask is coming from Misty Servia, who says her district has the county's oldest population. Now, she suggested four locations for that site, but says who gets that shot will still be chosen by the county's lottery system, unlike the last pop-up site in the county, which was determined by zip code.
So, guys, if you're trying to get an appointment for any of these